हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम बैक। क्लास 5, सब्जेक्ट टीवीएस, चैप्टर 16, चैप्टर नेम एडवेंचर इन आवर लाइफ्स, टॉपिक माउंटेन्स एडवेंचर। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट नेक्स्ट चैप्टर, दैट इज द चैप्टर 16, चैप्टर नेम एडवेंचर इन आवर लाइफ्स। मैनी पीपल हैव द स्पिरिट ऑफ एडवेंचर एंड लव एडवेंचरस एक्टिविटीज। ऑल ऑफ यू नो दैट स्टूडेंट्स, everybody likes to do the work. That is something different, that is something new, that is something daring and also exciting. So it is the very common thinking of the people that they have to do the work that is little bit tough and challenging. So the adventurous activities are in the category of challenging work. So many people that like to do this type of adventure in their life. Sir Edmund Hillary and Tenzing Norgay were the first people to climb Mount Everest on 29 May 1953. Sir Edmund Hillary and Tenzing Norgay, these were the two people who first climbed the Mount Everest. Date was 29 May and year was 1953. In 1953, on 29 May, Sir Edmund Hillary and Tenzing Norgay, both people climbed the Mount Everest, first time ever. Mountain climbing is also known as mountaineering. Mountain climbing, it is the other name of the mountaineering. In mountaineering, we do traveling on the mountains, and the mountain climbing is also as the same. The difference is, in traveling, normally we get for the work, but in the mountain climbing, it is the challenging work which we have to do. Trekking and rock climbing are examples of some adventurous activities that can be done in mountains. Trekking, it is the part of traveling, it is traveling, and the rock climbing, in which the people climb on the rocks. That both are the connected to the adventurous activities that can be done in the mountains. There are a number of mountain ranges in India. All of you that know that in India, at the northeast, that is the northeast, northwest, these places you can get the mountain ranges. At the north side, there the mountain ranges where you can find the different type of ranges present. Mountain climbers from all over the world came to India to climb these mountains. Since these mountain ranges are present in India in the north, so the different peoples from the all over world come to the India to do these adventurous activities. They go on expeditions with the aim of climbing a particular peak. There are many peaks in the Indian Himalayas mountain ranges, but they fix a particular peak, particular mountain range where they will go, and they decide that on which date they have to start. They do preparation, they make planning and go forward to climb the peak. These activities are exciting, daring and also involve some risk. Definitely these activities are very exciting, people like to do, and it is also challenging, it is also daring. But definitely some risks are also involved in it, because the people are going to the natural place where there is no facilities, even the basic facilities, people have to do a struggle to be surviving the nature. So definitely the risk is also present there. They require determination, a lot of training, high level of physical fitness and mental preparedness. Whenever the people go for these things, they have to be prepared for it. It is a very challenging work, it is very daring work, and there is a risk also. So definitely, they firstly make the plan, they prepare themselves to do this work. And to complete it, they do the proper training. They also make themselves physically fit. Body should be fit to do these type of activities. Because whenever they go these type of places, they are normally the normal environment is very different from the environment that is in the people's life. So here the physical fitness is very must. And mental preparedness. Mentally also people should be ready. It is the normal behavior and the normal thinking of the person. If they face danger, if they face problem, normally they refuse to do the work. But if the people is going to do the adventurous activities, they have to do this. They have to do complete it because they are making the target. So they should be mentally prepared. Mental preparedness is very important. Their mind should be ready to do that. They should be ready to face any type of problem, any type of challenge, so they can complete their task. So these were the points which we talked today with the related topic. Thank you, students.